Hey guys, my name is Seniac and welcome back to another episode of YouTuber's Life, where in the last episode, guys, we got a team. What's going on here? Well, congratulations. I didn't even see that. You didn't give me a chance to even look at that. We go in somewhere, so I don't even know where, and we're going to go in our PJs and stuff. So in the last episode, guys, we got a team and we got someone to join. Someone's ringing our doorbell. There's so much going on. I haven't even started. God damn it. But as always, guys, if you enjoy this video, make sure you leave a big like down below. Welcome to the YouTube Awards ceremony for the best YouTubers of all time. Okay. Why am I on stage? Please clap Aaron for reaching 100 friends. Guys, I'm winning awards. Oh my god, I got the play button. Wow. I don't even have this in real life. I'm nowhere near it. How cool is that? That's a thing in the game? Okay, that's enough. I'm leaving. I'm out. Drop the mic. Boom. So we legit got our play button. I think this is it now. Where does it go? Oh, it goes above our bed. That's freaking cool. Right, this is something you gotta be aware of, guys. We have to pay 1,278. Wow. It's a lot of money. We got 500 there. We got 329 about to come in. I've currently got Jonah working on a video, so I'm going to have to go do some work. I need to get some work in. And in fact, I need to get some sleep first. Because when do I pay the bills? How do I find out? I'm not sure. Oh, the end of the month is coming soon. Right, let's go to work. 10 hours for $100. I need to get some serious money coming in. Do you want to chat? It's not time, Dominic. I have a matter of days to pay the bills before it's game over. Right, come on. We're going to work for 10 hours. Gonna get $100 for 10 hours of work. Bam, we are back. We got that money. Do I go back to work? No. I need to have some food. Go back to sleep. Go back to work. This is the tough life of a YouTuber. Let's have some spag bol, some spaghetti. It may even come to the point where I need to sell my console if I can't get 1,200 in time, because it will be game over. Just saying. Right, sleep. Work. 8 hours for that? You mad? If I sold this, I receive 70. Okay, so I'm just gonna sell the console for now, so I can go for work. $40? But I gotta do it. I need the money for $40. I mean, I gotta pay 1,276. Anything else I can sell? Can I sell my play button? I'm in a sticky situation. Greetings, I'm letting you know I've hacked your phone and I've stolen all your pictures. You do it? No, no way. I am not paying. Work. 8 hours for another $40? That's terrible. Can I sell stuff? Can I sell my bed? I don't want to start a course. Wait, can I just sack her? See profile. Fire. Yes, I'm firing you, because I don't want to... Wait, damn it. I'm still going to have to pay these. You're home. No. The struggle is real, god damn it. Right, 2 hours, $10. No. Just stop talking to her. Just go. Get out of my house. Ah, yes. Okay, we're back down to 320. We're going to have to hire someone new. This is saving our bacon right now. Okay. It is good. Right, let's see what we got here. Music intro. So, slight bit of panic for, you know, the start of the episode. So, if you are enjoying it, guys, hit that like button down below. What's Seniac panic? Have I found him a card? As he angry scream. As he tries to make enough money to pay the bills, but I'm completely fine now. I'm completely fine. Which we have sacked Jonah, which we need to hire someone else. So, I'll pay these bills, and then we'll jump back onto it. In terms of hiring someone else. So, we didn't actually get that video from her that she made. Okay, we've now paid the bills. I bring my friends with them. Joshua. How do I see his profile? I can't hire him. He's not high enough, but he's got a good rank. Let's chat to him. Wait, no, before we chat. Damn it, you fool, Seniac. I've sold my console as well. Why did I do that? Let's buy it back. Oh, God. There was no need to sell the console, Seniac, you fool. Right, shall we? PlayStation, the Honey. You know, yeah, it's got the highest one. I'm buying it. $253. We've got the money. We'll buy that. Come on. Get it delivered. I'm going to go to sleep while we wait for it to get delivered. As my guy trots off to bed. Open it up. We got the console back. There was no need to sell it. I feel so stupid. Okay. Long-awaited game has just come out. Oh, sweet. Why can't I kick up my guy? Make a new gaming video, you fool. The mall. Let's go gameplay. Let's go. Let's do it. Yes, it's all good to go. Let's go. So, we'll get a game out. And while it's uploading and rendering and stuff like that, then we're going to try and get that Joshua guy on friendly terms to see if we can hire him. So, funny greeting. Yeah, boy. Unfunny comment. I'm only going to use 2 light bulbs. I want to save as many as possible to get as many of these cards as possible. So, come on. Let's go for the funny comment. Yes. Happy expression. It's only 2. It's only 2. We're slowly getting there. We'll go for the off-topic comment. So, we'll go now with the funny critique. We've got 2 cards left. We'll go for the sarcastic comment. Oh, and we should hopefully get one that's 4 as well. Fade to black. That's a nice way to end it. Let's go. Sweet. This guy's too excited for this. He's legit too excited for this game. Come on. Okay. So, bam. How are we working this one? Bam. Let me just throw them all in for now. Right, so that will go... Oh, they go well together. See, that's going to have to go like that. But then if I put that there, and then finish that one up there, it's the best we're going to get. So add title. Bam, bam. It gives us 10 left. Oh, that is beautiful. New record on content. Nice. We're so high in all this stuff. What? Let me see my profile. Why can I never click on myself? There he goes. There's my profile. I'm rank 18. Most subscribed YouTuber in the world. God damn it, Seniac. Right. I can't chat to someone yet. I just realized this. I need a mobile phone to actually start talking to people. Hold on, friends. Joshua. Can't chat right now, Joshua. Computer's busy. Shall I invite him? Okay, goodbye. Should we invite him to the home? I'll meet you there. He's here. Joshua's here. Let's talk to him. We need to build up this relationship because he could be... it's going to be potentially a lot cheaper than Jonah. And we really need... We need someone to make secondary videos for us because we just make so much more money. Right, talk. 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 Get the talking going, person. We're almost leveling up here. Our relationship status with Joshua. Right, come on, keep talking. Right, see profile. I still can't hire him. He's now classed as a friend, though. Damn it, he is so high in his skills here. Right, keep talking. And then we'll eventually collaborate in a video. Let me see his profile again. Where was Jonah? See, hers were even higher, but she was rank 14, as opposed to Joshua, rank 34. So, we'll see. We shall see. The gameplay is now coming out. Invitation from Nikosoft. Oh, it's free to go to. How does he invite you to this presentation and new video? I'm going. Maybe we can vlog there and finally get that one thing out of the way. Presentation of Incept Underwear on July the 7th in 2 days. Can we hire him yet? We can't. Let's do a collaboration while we're waiting anyway. Right. The mole, clab, go. We're doing it. We got another card as well. Intro with a fax. Bit of GFX on our videos, y'all. I thought that having Clamatale on their own computer was an excellent idea. I wanted much more desire creating a new team. Wait, does this mean we can... Now we've got two computers. We sacked Jonah, and now we're doing a collaboration. We can use two different computers. I don't know. I don't think so. I don't think that's how it's going to work. It's not. God damn it. Wave hello. These people have too much... Not even I get this excited playing games. And I get excited. Celebrate you scream. Serious comment. Let's go with a happy expression. Keeping these light bulbs low. Funny comment. Ooh, not good. Right, we've got six left. Two for the murderous look. I don't think we get to the very end. Oh, no, we can. If we get another two light bulb one at the end now, we could do this. Oh, one. Easy. Done. Even a light bulb left over. What was I worried about? What the hell was I worried about? So does that build up relationships now? Oh, man, we still got to get there. We're still slowly climbing with Joshua. Right, here we go. Oh, we need a low one. Fit in there. See, actually, that needs to be a little bit further along. Damn it, Zoniac, you fool. They're all little low blow ones. None of these actually are going to go. If I did that. I mean, we can squeeze it in slightly. Adjust contrast. Fade to black. A background music. So the interest is very low. God damn it, man. Published a video. Advertising proposal? Hello, Aaron. I'm writing on behalf of our company. I got to do it on the Nintendo DESS, which I got to buy it, which... no. I don't want to do it. Right, do some more... Damn it, click off. You fool. Talk. Oh, is he going? No, he's not going. I can give him a gift as well. That always helps relations. Give gift. So while that... show results. Not bad. Interest was pretty good. We gained quite a bit of money from it. So we're paying bills, guys. We're paying bills. We're just going to build this relationship up. What does... Oh, the money just went in, I think. Or did I just pay the rent? No, it didn't. That event is today as well. So if Joshua's at this event, we're going to talk to him. Hopefully it's the type of event that we can vlog at. Right, I'm going to give him another gift. Oh, that's what I was paying. I was paying for gifts. I'm giving him flowers. This is so inappropriate. Right. It's halfway now. Let's go to the event in the same clothes we always wear. Yay. Oh, no. Why am I collaborating in the video? I wanted to see his profile. We've not had that high enough relationship yet to hire him. God damn it. We're slowly getting there, though. We're slowly getting there. Now, come on. Right. We're at an event. I can't click on myself. So I don't think I can vlog at this. My guy's really hungry though. They best give us like... It's for the Microsoft 360. They best give us a free copy of this game. But then I have to buy the console, so... Yeah. They're talking crap. The previews of this game are giving us a good... score of good. Yay. Can't even read. There's not many people here. The game will release on Nintendo July, but if you want a free, you can ask in a protocol to an attendee. Oh, we can get a free copy. Give me the free copy then. Okay, that's enough. I'm leaving. Bye. How do I get that free copy then? I want that sweet free copy. It's a free game. And it's... Oh, can I vlog now? Record vlog. There we go. Okay, so we don't have much to do. It's going to be the worst vlog ever. So I might as well go all out on a serious greeting. Hello. Goodbye. That's pretty much it. That's as far as we got with that vlog. I'll edit it when I get home. Right, sweet. Is there any food here? Is Joshua here? I forgot what Joshua looks like. Oh, there's Joshua. Talk. Talk. Give gift. Right, so while they're talking and build up a bit better of a relationship, we now got the vlog, so we can go back now and edit it. It's a terrible vlog. It's me going, hello. It's a greeting. But it means we complete that goal, so that's always good. We're on the way to 500,000 subscribers as well. We're like 122,000 off it. So relationship with Joshua is building up, and let's talk to him a little bit more. We're slowly getting there. How do I get out of this building as well? Really, is that funny? We gotta get out of here, come on. Let's go. It's time to get home. Man, a guy needs sleep and he needs food so bad. There's the door. Can I pose? Pose for press. There we go. If I pose for press, look at me. Work it, girl. I can leave now. Okay, bye. Going home. I need sleep and food so bad. It's unreal. It's unreal, guys. Hopefully that posing for press does something.
Yeah!
You never know. Order complete. Yay, we did the event. Okay, so I'm going to straight up. How do I edit the vlog? I don't know, but I'm going to go to sleep first. My guy is awfully tired. And then when we wake up, we're going to eat. It's going to be beautiful. Oh, then we can create video. There it is. Sweet. Right, so he goes to sleep, gets up, gets some food. We may even need to buy some more food shortly. So get the food, dude. Get the food. So, oh, we got spaghetti. So the last spaghetti. Spaghetti, spaghetti. Let's edit. Do the video. Then we're going to invite Joshua over. Monodirectional, why not? Oh, looks good. Go. Vlog. Just called it vlog. Vlog. Right, we're going to edit it now. It's pretty much this. And then we just add a load of effects to it. It should be pretty easy. This is probably the worst video we've ever made. Someone's ringing the doorbell. Yes, come in. A power company. God damn it. Power company. Right, we're going to invite Joshua over now. We got to build up this relationship still. So let's talk. I ain't flirting with a dude. Uh-huh. Thank you for inviting me. No problem. I think Joshua's going to be our new employee. So to speak. Okay, we got new stuff. We leveled up. New cards. Nice. New style. Maximum light bulb increased by 2. Wow. Okay, 46. Task complete. There we go. Nice. Oh, what was that one? A little bit first when we walk through the game. Wait, play a little bit first before making a walkthrough of the game. If not, they will know you don't know the first thing about it. That's pretty much what I do anyway. So I gotta upload a walkthrough. That's gonna be pretty simple and easy to do then. Right, so the relationship is almost there. The views, so we're gonna get our view goal as well. We're now over 5 million. Subscribers, that's still going to take a while. Ta-da! Hello, my name is Isabel. I'm calling on behalf of Moneybank. We'd like to offer you a customer card, which will get thousands of discounts. You know what? In Quickie Marts and discount Chinese bazaars. Let her talk. You'll have to talk in alone. Trolling skills. Amazing. Right, see profile. Are we there? Oh, we are so close, guys. We are so freaking close. Right, let's talk to him. Talk. Give gift. There we go. Right, so show results then. We didn't get much for the vlog. It was terrible. Absolutely terrible. Right, dude, calm down. It's not that funny. Cineac's not that funny. Oh, man. Right, we got that one. What's our next one? 7.5 million views. Nice. We're almost there as well. We're about to break it into the next level of friendship with Joshua.
Ta-da!
Right. Ask for a date? What? Has this all of a sudden become dating simulator? Right, let's see his, higher... Oh, yeah, there we go. High. Woo! Okay, he's... not that much cheaper than Joanna, but I suppose he's got a high skill level set anyway. So let's hire him. He's a little bit cheaper, but we understand now. And we're not. Oh, I'm going to make sure at the end of the month we've got enough money. So we've got him there. Choose game. Right, let's do a... I can't do a walkthrough, so why lie? Let's do a gameplay. I eventually need to buy a new game anyway. Sweet. Then... Joshua... Oh, damn it. Okay, let's do... funny greeting. Something's broken. I think it's the computer. Philosophical comments. Let's go. Lego. Constructive criticism. Off-topic comment. We've got 10 to get to, damn. I should be spacing these out a little bit. Happy expression. Funny comment. Funny critique, it's the lowest one I could go for. And then finally, oh no, unfunny comment. We got 3 left, we ain't gonna do it. 2 murder slug. If we can get a 1 for this last one, then we've done all 10. No, we can't, that's fine. Okay, so can I get you? Why can't I get you to do a video? Right, I'm just going to throw all these in randomly just to see what we got. That one can go there, that's fine. I need a high one. There we go. Something's going to lowball. Bam, bam. Where's the... Oh, we didn't do the end one, did we? So, throw you like that. There you go. So, bam, bam, bam. We need to buy a new game because the interest is so low. Publish video. Right. Make a video. You can do... It's still got to be this game. I'm sorry. You've still got to do this game. Again, do a gameplay. I'll buy some new games. Workstation 2. Use Workstation 2. There you go. Sweet. Oh, this is broken as well. Right, repair. Then can I go shopping quickly? Oh no, it's uploading. We gotta wait. Damn it! We got a new card. We'll go with this egotistical comment. There we go. Oh, another new card? Casual critique. Sweet! Well, we're having to finish fixing our computer. It's gonna upload shortly. We got fast upload speed now. So, as soon as we've done that, we're gonna buy some new games. What's our monthly bills now? 1,100. They're a little bit cheaper from our last employee. Not too much, though. We dramatically need to go and actually... But, damn it. Jonah wrote this. Look at it. Always the same boring videos. Okay, we're going to go shopping. We're going to get some new games. Don't worry. God damn it. Right, amazing gone. Best rated. We purchased that at the mall. Latest releases. Ooh, fancy chicken. Let's get that. Oh, there's a few here that got a high rating. Yeah, we'll just get those two. Right. Buy those. We're going to go back. We still got a while before we actually... whatchamacallit? I have to pay the rent. So, CPU. Ooh, that's pushing it a bit too far. How about editing software? Invite to the party? No, thank you. Final Premiere Pro. We'll buy that. Headphones. Damn it, it's getting so expensive. Microphone. Wow, webcam. Wow, mouse. We'll get the new mouse. Monitor. Wow, it's getting so expensive, guys. We'll get the new keyboard. CPU. No, we can't do that. We can't do that. Let's buy that. So we got new stuff then. Let's open up this then. Bam. What's your problem? Show results. There we go. It's really low, but let's get that video out for me. We need the moolah. Publish video. Open. Okay, he's currently using it. Open. Bam! New editing software. Bam! New mouse! We actually need to start upgrading the other PC. Bam! New keyboard, which looks so freaking cool. Okay, new gaming video. I'm going to do the Samurai Raccoon. We'll do a first. Go. And we're going to use the first station. Right, I have nothing new to basically use. That's fine. Let's go. And then, damn it. We're doing things. Let's go. Formal greeting. I ain't going to do much of this because I ain't got many light bulbs. Serious comment. Funny critique. Nice. Sarcastic comment. I'd actually like to know what he says when I actually select this stuff. Okay, there we go. We know. He shouts, ha ha. Off topic comment. And if we can get another two. No, we can't. Let's go. So I literally legit can't get him to do anything. I should make sure I'm always selecting him to do something first. That's what I should be doing. Okay. So let's see then. Let's see. So there. Oh, this is so tough. Oh man, this is gonna be hard to do. Okay, I can't have that one. That's fine. Right, throw these in. Add title. Go. Interest is very high, so hopefully... I mean, the video wasn't great quality, but we're going to do gameplays eventually. So, get you to make a video, then. Let's see. Do the fancy chicken. Do a first on that. You can use the secondary computer upstairs. Yes. We're gonna now. New gaming video? These are all PlayStation. We don't really have anything for the other one. So actually, if I quit this, go upstairs. My guy needs sleep and stuff anyway, but before I send him to sleep, I should try and get into, show results for this. Okay, we got the money. We got the moolah. We're gonna upgrade this PC. We get some new stuff on it, so we're kind of creating very similar content. Almost! I mean, it's gonna be so expensive to upgrade it. Right. So, keyboard. We're going in for that expensive one. Monitor. Bam. Mouse. Ba-bam. Webcam. So expensive. Microphone, desktop mic, headphones, the basic ones, editing, simple software. Oh, my shopping cart is full? Okay. Bye. Bye. Right, send my guy to sleep. He needs it. Where's Joshua going? See profile. Relationship's great. I think some of his stats do slowly start to increase. Open. That's gone up there. We upgraded the secondary computer quite a bit. There we go. How much more we got? We got quite a bit. My guy needs to get some food after. Open. So the last one is the editing software. So what's his problem? Oh, show the result of the video. It's great. Interest is high. He levels up little bits. Yep. Nice. He's leveling quite a bit. He's going to want more money soon. Okay, so make a new video. And this time, do this one, but do a review on that, please. Okay, so yeah, you could. No, you can use the upstairs computer. And myself, eat. Hamburger. Mm-hmm. Nom, 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 nom. There we go. Okay. Now, actually, physically, go shopping. Because, it's all well having two computers, but we actually can't do much when my consoles... Where's the HAL PC? The best rated. What don't we have? Ooh. Okay, we'll buy that. And we'll buy this one. Good. It's all well having, like, again, two computers, but we've only got one console to play games on. So if, like, I can actually do gaming videos, want to chat? No, I don't want to chat. Right, we need to make sure it's for the HAL PC. Where's the HAL PC? Wait, do I have a HAL PC? Have I just bought that for no reason? Wait, quiz. Advertising proposal? I don't have any of that, you fool. Let me go shopping again once more. All consoles and games. I have the HAL PC. Stop lying. Somebody's calling. Don't buy it. Go away. New gaming video? Oh, I just realized why. It's only just freaking got delivered. Sometimes I feel like I'm almost getting a hang of this, and then other times I'm like, damn, Saniac does not know what he is doing. Right. No, don't level up those. Unbox the best games that your followers. We can do unboxing videos. Yes. Please. We've got new stuff, new light bulb increases. Right, did I get that secondary box? I mean, I bought two games. New gaming video. HAL PC. Oh, we got them both here. Right, let's do this one. Do a review. No, wait. Yeah, review. Let's go. It's going to be a sweet review. So what's he doing up here then? Show result of the video, please. Not great. That's fine. I mean, we're pushing out videos, none the least. Okay, let's keep it nice and simple. Formal greeting. We got 10 to play with. Unfunny comment. Constructive criticism. Philosophical comment. Got 24 left. Stolen video. We're throwing it in. Don't even care. Sarcastic comment. We just got money for that video then. Happy expression. Gives us 11 left over. We keep it low, but off-topic comment. And murderous look gives us 5 left, which you should be able to get this last one now. No questions asked. With a simple fade to black. Right, go. Okay, so can we get all this in? That one can go there. We need a low one then. Bam. So that we can't really place that one there. That one's going to have to go like that. Then we have an up one. Yes, for a down one. Ooh. There we go. Finish it off quite nice. They all link together, so this is going to be really handy. So, bam. We got 12 left. So we do these two. Oh, damn it. Go. Process. Enough for today. I'll be back. He's going home. We got new record on editing. Leveled up on most things, but the interest is low. Someone's ringing a doorbell? Of course! Ingredients? Oh, damn it. Leave me alone. Okay, so while that's doing what he's got... What's he doing? Has he had enough? Make a video, you fool. We actually need to start doing some serious gameplays now. So, gameplay. Start. Myself? No, you can use the second station. There we go. So, another new card. Insert famous movie. Was it expert then, was it? I don't know. We're about a week, or just over a week off now, the end of the month. So we need to make sure we got the money in the bank. We're slowly increasing it all now. Subscribers, they're slowly getting to 500,000 as well. So yeah. We just need to keep upgrading stuff. See comments, they're going to be terrible. It's all for reviews. That's like a review. Right, go shopping just quickly because we're going to order some food. So, superfood. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That should be enough food. Done. Now, start doing gameplay. We need serious gameplay coming out of us. So, gameplay, go. We played around with all the stupid videos. It's now time to do the serious videos. Let's do it. You fools. Right, so, formal greeting. Sarcastic comment. Happy expression. I'm basically just trying to use as little light bulbs as possible so we get more of a wider range of like kind of footage we can basically use to edit. That's kind of all you need to do. Singing comment. We've got 12 remaining. We ain't going to get to the very end. I think my computer's blown up as well. We'll do a long comment. We'll just throw it in. We'll go straight in like that. Don't even care. Right. Bam. Let's see. And at the same time, my own light is flickering. God damn it. So, bam, 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 bam. That's the best. Oh, man, I missed that point in the effects on. That's fine. Repair the PC. Also, I got to review his video. Ooh, not bad, Joshua. Publish the video. Right, make another one. I'm just like it's like a sweatshirt shop. Make him do video after video. This one, are we doing a gameplay? We haven't done a gameplay on this, so jump on that, Joshua. Use the second station as well. Man, we're getting so many videos coming out now. This is great. We're very close to, we're 6 million views, and never 1.5 million to go before we got that next goal. It's going beautiful. I just need to make sure that we get enough. So I can actually jump on and create another gaming video now, can't I? New gaming video. Oh, my guy actually needs sleep. All right, send him to bed first. So we're going to be getting enough money. I need 1,100 and something. So just need to make sure I've got that in the bank before the end of the month. And then we can start upgrading more and more components to both of the PCs. Not bad, not bad. Right, I'm okay for food, so let me just run upstairs quickly and get Joshua. We should be good for money as well, because the money we get off these two videos should give us enough. See profile? What's going on, Joshua? Why can I not use... Are you busy? What are you busy doing, you fool? What are you doing? Forget it, dude. No gaming video. He doesn't even know what he's doing. Okay, so let's do a... Should I do another gameplay? We haven't done one in this one, have we? Gameplay. For the PlayStation 2. Yep, we'll use this workstation, the first one. Go. Oh, freaking yeah. So, we're very close to both of these goals as well. What events have got coming up? We haven't done anything in a while. We'll go serious green. We'll throw it all in. Philosophical comment. We'll go for the technical comment. We're going big now, guys. We're going big. Sarcastic comment. We got 5 light bulbs left to go with the murderous look. 3 left to go for the unfunny comment. We're good to go. Next. Ooh, they've launched the Wii, I think, they've just launched then. Okay. Right, let's throw it all in. This is going to be terrible. So, that needs to go like that. That goes there. Like there. That's the best. Right, we almost got enough now. Like, literally, we're like a couple of dollars off having enough to pay all the bills. So we're okay this month. There's no worrying. There's no panicking. Like I've done before. Right, release that game. What is he doing up here? Joshua, what the hell are you doing? Why can I not use you no more? Right, we're actually going to upgrade this computer. No, I'm not going to upgrade it just yet. I'm going to wait for the money to still roll in. okay. So, let's look at buying a new console. We're going to go shopping. Because we were using the PlayStation 2 as a console. Oh, should we wait for it uploaded? Yeah, we should. We should. I think Joshua's broke. Oh, yeah. What events have we got coming up? Costume Forever, All in Red, All Day Sports Party. Should we go to... Whoa, I ain't going to that one. $150? You mad, bro? It's so expensive. Right, consoles. Okay, what is going to be a good console? Cell phones. We could get a better cell phone. See, I didn't even know this. Tablets, cell phone. Let's get a new cell phone. It's got a lower... No. I'm not going to get a new cell phone. I got this one. It's got a better market share, and it's worth more money. Okay, so do I go with the Wii, the 360, the DS, the PSP? Look, the PSP. Oh, my God. This is a tough one because they're quite expensive. Now, the Wii's got a higher market share, and it's like half the price of some of the other ones. Not as high as the other one, but, again, it's a lot cheaper. So I'm going to buy that. I'm going to buy it, which means I need to buy games for it. So, my consoles. Where's the Wii? It's not a great game we got here, but we've got a new console. Open. Bam. Oh, does that console go on the shelf? Is that what it does? That's kind of cool. Okay, new gaming video for the Wii. Where is it? I gotta wait for it to get delivered. It's got delivered. Unboxing. Let's do an unboxing. Oh my goodness. Right, let's go for the pop filter. Bro, omnidirectional. Let's go. Let's do it. I think Joshua's broke as well. He broke. We're legit doing an unboxing video. People like this stuff. Looking at our subscribers and views, they're doing good. Right, we're gonna edit this. Let's go. Serious greeting. Hello, welcome to my unboxing. angry comment. No, we're gonna go for the long comment. We're just gonna blab on about nothing. Stolen video. No, we go for. No, I can't fit any more in. Okay, I could just get two in, just two, and they don't even link. Right, voice signal enhancer. Smooth. Movement and adding a title. Interest is quite high as well. I suppose people do want to see unboxing videos. They're good. I'll get my guy to go sleep. We can get so much money off this gameplay as well. See comments? I bet your Jonah's in here. This YouTuber should be banned. All because I sacked her. She hates us. You know what, Jonah? I hate you too. Right, eat. Time to eat. Joshua's legit broken. Eat a pizza. Mm-hmm. It's to the point where I have to... Oh, I'm thinking about just firing him. Mm-hmm. Wait, his salary's gone up, so I need more money. Yes. I need more moolah. When are we going to get the money for this video? There we go. Show results. We got it. We got the money. We got the serious moolah. Okay, so have we got another event? All in red. 120 for that? Are you mad? You're home? I could legit move house. And have more working spaces, but everyone is so expensive. Hold on, let me see profile. I'm gonna fire him. Right, yes, fire him. Not only because he's so expensive. But what if I built relations with smaller YouTubers? In returns, I get someone to work for me. But they won't be as expensive. But who do I pick? Because we're not on good relations with many people. Dominique? No. Let's pick like Jake. What about him? Nothing. 0111 everything. So we could start from the ground up with this Jake guy. Right, let's chat to him. I don't want to chat to him, damn it. I want to see his profile. Oh, I can't invite over. Okay. Maybe I've got to actually chat with him physically. Right, we're going to go chat with him. Oh man, we are so close to getting 7.5 million subscribes. Yeah, I think we gotta go up to the first level to be able to invite him over. So let's see. Yay! Can I invite him around? I think anyway. Okay, where is he? He's a chef guy as well. Jake, invite over. He's coming. And we should do a little bit of talking. I don't have that PlayStation, so no. And I will not buy it just for you. Blah, 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 blah. Right, we're going to legit talk to him then. So what I'm thinking is, if we build a relationship with someone who's very crap, their skills are terrible, they're not going to be as expensive. Yes, they're going to be terrible at making videos, but they're going to be making videos and making us money. And in return, they're not expensive. We're going to potentially move to a more expensive place, have someone else work for us, and yeah. So we've got to pay our rent soon, and that's only 320, so I can spend more money on upgrading the computers and stuff. The friendship's like nearly halfway. It's going good. Show results. This YouTuber should be banned. That was Jonah. She hates us so bad. Saying that, now Joshua's probably going to say some stuff about us too. Yeah, new stuff. Right, talk. 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 We'll do four more talks. And then, look at, we nearly had $2,000. I was saying, we're going to pay the rent shortly. And then whatever we got left, we're going to spend it all on upgrades. Blah, blah, blah. I'm going to make this PC go all out. Legit, all out. And whatever's left, I'll just use it on the PC upstairs. So this could be a good way forward. You just never know. Are we getting nice events coming up? All sports party, that's $90 as well. These events are so expensive. I said it's so expensive, and look how much money I've got. God damn it, Seniac. Do you know what? I'm legit just going to simply get into the next stage of friendship, and then we're good to go. Okay, I'm actually losing subscribers now, because I've paid rent. I mean, not paid rent. I haven't done a video in a while. So he's almost to the top. Okay, you know what we do? Hold on. There we go. We're going to collaborate in a video. He's completely unknown, but we're going to do a collaboration. And I'll use the computer upstairs for what's rendering and editing. I'll use the computer downstairs to upgrade. So we'll use the one upstairs. It's just to get a video out. That's all we're doing. Come on, dude. Come on. Let's make the games. Right, so we're going to wave hello. I'm going to go for that philosophical comment. Wearing his chef hat. We'll go for a stolen video. Oh dear. long comment. I'm just going to use as many light bulbs as I can now. 18 remaining. Technical comment, I think that was them. And then we've got 7 left, so we'll do a serious comment. And 2. Murderous look. We're good to go. Let's go. So I'm going to edit it now. The both of us are coming with me. No thanks, I don't want to go to the movies. Our friendship is over? What? Because I didn't want to go to the movies with you? God damn it, you're so touchy. Right, add it all in. Pretty much get it all in anyway. So bam. Process it, let's go. Look at that, interest is so high. This could make us loads of money. Publish the video. Right, so we're gonna go shopping. Spend all my money on upgrades for that downstairs computer. Let's go with the thanks. I need to change some of my cards over as well. Let's see the profile. We've gone down a little bit. Just a tad. Just push him off my computer. Amazing. No, I didn't want to go to that one. I wanted to go to PC World. Right. Go away, Dominique. I don't care. Okay, so CPU. We're going to buy this beast one. It's an extra star. 4 extra lightning bolts. Keyboard. We got the best one. Monitor. Look at that. That is so expensive. We're buying it. Mouse. Webcam. We don't have enough of that webcam. Microphone. No. Headphones. No. Editing. No. All right, we just spent so much money. Right, let's talk back to him then. Build that friendship back up. We're making some serious money now after that collaboration. So it's going good. I'm going to open this up now. I want to see how it changes our setup a little bit. So a new CPU, or tab, should I say. And this was, what was that? Was that the new monitor? We've now got rid of our free display setup to this huge one. So hopefully it does well for us. Talk. Talk. We got a long way to build this relationship up. But we could actually do another collaboration. My guy's a little tired though, so I'm gonna sleep. So these relationships, I'm gonna build it slowly over time, so I won't be able to hire him straight away. But that's fine. We got over $200 ready for this one. I mean, considering we're paying 320 rent, it's good. This should slowly push us over the goals that we need this video as well. Right, I'm gonna get some sleep. Then I'm gonna get some food. If is his name Jake? Yeah. If Jake's still here, then we'll do more videos with him. But if he's gone home, then screw that guy. We don't need him. Invitation to event? No. We're gonna have. We'll just keep it nice and simple. We'll just have a hamburger. And then we'll do a collaborate in a video. Let's do the hidden three. Hidden 3D, sorry. And we're going to use the better PC downstairs now. So we got the new screen. Yes. New power station. Beautiful. 32 lightning bolts to use. these videos are going to be so good. We're just waiting for it to come over. Look, I have purple headphones. I like the keyboard. It looks really cool, though. Just pull the little stall from out underneath. Let's go big. I'm going big on this video. That's all I care about now. Just going big. Right, angry comment. I need to change up my cards as well, because we've got some bigger ones. Funny critique? Nothing's going. Philosophical comment? Damn! Something went right for once. Technical comment? And then finally, unfunny comment, and that's as much as we can do. Let's go. Right, we need to edit this bad boy. Okay, $366 on that one already. So, throw it in. Trying to see what's going to go wow. Not a lot, to be honest. We just got to like select it all the way around. That can go there. That one's going to miss out. So if I did that, there we go. Right, so, bam, bam, bam. Nice. Interest, very high. Content, very high. We're leveling up a lot. We're publishing the video. Nice. New card. Good. And we got the money for that game video as well. So this video is going to be the one that is going to push us over the edge. So if we continue to talk to him then, as we do. Do four talks. While they're doing that, I'm going to legit change some of our cards now. So let's see then. I'm going to get rid of the lowest ones. That 5 one there. Replace it with that 9. We've got a 2, an 8, and a 6. So if I get rid of the 2 and the 4, we get the 8 and the 6 in. Okay, so lowest ones, 4, 4, 2. I just want big ones. That's what I'm going to try now. There we go. And then this one. Get rid of M2. Bam. Bam. We're good to go. So this video is going to break both of these goals for us down here, and we're going to level up quite quick as well. So it's amazing, the progress. See comments? Not bad. There's Ashley. She hated us from the very start. I hate you too. Come on. Building friendships and stuff in here takes a long time. Legit a long time. We've only got 90 so far. We're over the views mark here. We're very close to the subscribers. We're still building it up. Right, let's talk some more, because we're only halfway still. I'll give him a gift. I'm not sure how much that changed the friendship. To be honest, I don't even think buying gifts to people does change the friendship. The guy just thinks I'm hilarious. I don't know why. Right, so when we build up our next one, I'm not too sure which way I'm going to go with it. So that would be interesting to find out. My own card, I'm rank 14. Was I rank 12? Have I gone down a little bit? I'm not too sure on that one. Okay, new events coming up. Flower Power. Dance Weekly. No. None of them.
Ta-da!
Okay, I think it does help the friendship. So talk, give gift, talk, give gift. My channels. So YouTube rank, I'm 14. There's people around me. That's pretty cool to see. Your network, you can, you cannot get in any network until you have reached the luxury apartment. Okay. Does that mean sign to a network or does that mean run a network? What does that mean? I mean, I've never seen this page before in my life. Total earned 7.5k. Subscribers, 500,000. Okay, we've cracked both of those goals. When that video's done, we're done. We've got no warnings. Nice. Ah, statistics, that's cool. Videos, that's pretty cool. What does that one do? Oh, network, Maximia. I can't even say what that word says, but it's machinima. Total media, I'm not sure what that one is. Wait, is that Omnimedia? I think so. D-Vision. Wow. But we don't have a network, though. Is that when we moved to the luxury apartment? It is. Look how much it is. Oh, I'm so tempted to go there. Do you know what? I'm thinking I'm going to go. It's 950. It could be affordable. The internet is double. So. Move. Not just yet. We'll wait till we got 950 in the bank just in case it charges us straight away. Because I think it does that. I'm not sure. We shall see. Right, so. This friendship is not only at the top as well. Just bought another gift. I'll talk two more times. That should be all we actually need now. It's been long enough just simply trying to get these guys to be friends. But I just want to see how expensive he's going to be. He's not going to be expensive at all. He's like a nobody in terms of on the YouTube scene on this game. So, hire a collaborator. See, $83 a month. I can deal with that. I legit can deal with that. So, dude, go make a video for me. Let's see what skills he has. Cardboard Muppet, do a simple gameplay for that, please. And you can use the computer. You know, you can use this downstairs computer. Continue. Let's see what he can do with the best equipment we have. That game's almost done as well. 426. Just watching it, man. We're going to get these goals as well. So it's going to be pretty handy for us then, because it's so cheap and it's going to produce videos anyway. Right, so. If I do a new gaming video, we can show results on that as well. I'll do the Cardboard Muppet as well. I'll do a gameplay. Let's see who gets the better one. And I'll go straight upstairs and do it on the upstairs computer. Advertising proposal. Let's do it. And what did he want us to do? Because I completely didn't even read it. Oh, do a collab. We can do a collab. That'll be easy. Before the 15th. Yeah, we should do that. Okay, so we've done the most watched. 7.5 million. Our next one is 10 million. We've done 500,000 subscribers. The next is 750,000 subscribers. And it's given us so much more XP there. So, legit, you got to do these two videos from what we're doing now. Then we can do that collab and then get that extra money. Then we're going to move house. I think that's what we're going to do. Right, serious greeting. Didn't go down too well. We're going to go for the angry comment. Technical comment. Yeah. What's next? Come on, come on, come on. Serious comment. Trolling critique. On, oh, no, we haven't got enough light bulbs. There we go. Let's go. So, legit, should have resorted your video. Not too bad for your first go. These are terrible, but it should rank up a few things. Publish that video. So this is negative, but at the same time, he's very cheap, and we're going to get videos out, none the least. So we'll just see what happens. Bam, bam. What one do I want? Oh, I want this one into this one into this one. That couldn't have been any more perfect. Right, bam. Go, process. So new record, sweet. My God, imagine how much it would be to hire me with my skills. That would be crazy. So, I mean, 80-something, say he's a maximum $90 a month. He's going to probably make this on the first video he's ever done. So, it's brilliant. It's absolutely amazing. Right, we're going to do a collaboration on that game. Oh, what game was it? It was this one, wasn't it? Yeah, collab, start. It's got to be done by the 15th. We're going to do the downstairs computer. Bidirectional. Go. And then we're going to get like $400 just for doing this. Plus the ad revenue from the video. So we need some serious moolah just doing off this one goal. See comments. Jonah says it was terrible. She would do because she hates us. Right, let's go. Okay, we're going to go big. Funny greeting. Yeah. Serious comment. Angry criticism. Right, let's go. Bam. Look at this. The first game he ever did for us, look how much money he's made us. He's made 2 months worth of his salary already. Right. Bam, bam. These will go perfect together. So bam, bam, bam. Let's go. And the hype is high. Aw, yeah. That was so sweet. So I've got to legit upload it before we can claim it as our own. Then we're moving. Don't even care. We can afford it. Don't even care. Right. Advertising proposal. Got it. Bam. New card. Selected it. Comments. Who gave us the bad ones? Steven. Joshua. Joshua hates us too. Right, we're legit going to move. We're moving. Don't care. I mean, because the money we're going to get from these new videos is going to be so super sweet. And the money we got already, plus what we just got then off the avatar. This is a legit house. Is this the best house in the game? We're now, like, at the top. In this home, I reach one of my goals of any YouTuber becoming a part of a network, but not just any network. The best one. Obviously, that network requires network had some requirements for admission, having 1 million subscribers. Being part of the network meant I could make more money from views. Oh, you could choose from a different network. Sweet. Okay. I need to have at least 1 million subscribers to get into this network. So, wow. Right, let's have a look then. What computer is that? Basic PC 5. Oh, I can buy another PC. That's the beast one there. Where's the other one? Is it upstairs? Let me just get my guy to go upstairs. Show results on that. I think it's upstairs. I can't see where the other one would be. Yes, it's up. Wait. Which is the better PC? Is it you? Is it you? It's hard to tell. It's so hard to tell, but I'm going to get to sleep anyway. Make a video for me. You can make... Yeah, let's do this one. Let's do a simple gameplay video. Okay, that's workstation one. Okay, workstation one is upstairs. That's my one. Got it. And, dude, I'll let you use this one. Go. Okay, where's the refrigerator? There we go. Oh, right next to my bed. So legit, I could stay upstairs the whole time. Not bad. Okay, let's get some food for my guy. Have a hamburger. Mm-hmm. And the bills are... Oh my God, Jake's now up to $180. So that's at the end of the month anyway. And we're going to get some money for those. So let's upgrade the PC downstairs then. To make that almost as good as the one upstairs. Show results. Not bad. Or I got a new point I can use. So that will allow me to more likes on a video where I could be the first game player. Excuse me, offers? No. I could. You get 10% discount on video games. I mean, as good as that is, no. Christ, casual. What was that one again? Get some of your friends' subscribers by making guest appearances in their videos. Let's go with that one. That sounds good. Right, so CPU, we'll buy that case. Keyboard. Oh mate, we're gonna buy a better one than that one. Not just yet. I'm not making the second PC better. New monitor. Mouse. I feel like this is a better mouse. Webcam. That's a well better webcam. Calm down. We'll get a new microphone. Headphones. Yes. Editing. Bam. So it's quite a bit of money. But that secondary computer now is going to be nowhere near as good as the last one. But it's going to be sweet. Right. Let's see your show result for your video. You leveled up quite a bit there. Nice. Now, make another video for us. Please. Do... about the Muppet cardboard there. Do a... that one, maybe? Do a gameplay on this one. 80... Oh, damn it. The rating of it is 88. Gameplay, go. Use... What's the difference in workstations? Okay, 34. Oh, we haven't placed it on yet. So use the upstairs one. Where's Oh, it's here. How are they delivering on the balcony? Open up. Open up. Oh, show results. Nice. There we go. 1,600. Oh, we leveled up as well, so we got new stuff we can also buy. How much did I buy? God damn it. Okay then. So, we need 1 million subscribers. It's going to take us... It shouldn't take us that long. So, yeah. Info. Nice. Huh? Nice info. Wait, who's this? Where are you going? Don't run! What are you doing? Damn it, woman. Okay, so, new gaming video then. We'll get this one in the bag. Nothing else has got such high hype. Do a gameplay. Then after that, we're gonna buy some new games. So this one's only 42 behind, so that's not too bad then. Sweet. Go. We're going to play that game. Play that tray game. Right, so let's go big then. Serious greeting. Not good. Long comment. Okay, maybe. Trolling critique. Not good. And serious comments. We got 4 left. Can we get a 4 in? Yes, singing comment. Nice. Let's go. So, show your video result. You're getting better and better. He's getting better and better. So, what more can I ask from him? We're now going to edit the video. I mean, he's making this $200, over $200 a video. What in the world? It's going to be tough. There we go. Bam. We just go for a big one. My guy is so skilled. What's my profile like now? Rank 12. Ah, yeah. Made up 2 places. Show results. Nice. See comments. I mean, that's probably as good as we're going to get there. Freaking sweet. Some of the bills come around next. Jake has also increased his value. We got to pay it's basically 1,200 at the end of this month. We've got that money It's all looking good. I think next episode then, guys, we're going to try and focus also on getting a second or a third person. Building a third PC. And then just milking as many videos as we possibly can. Just to get to that lucrative 1 million mark so we can join a network and earn more and more and more subscribers. It's going to take some time, but we'll slowly get there. We'll slowly get there. So, guys, if you enjoyed this episode, been a long one. I think this is what I'm going to do now, make longer episodes of YouTuber's Life, because I just have so much fun to do, and it feels like I can't do as much as I want to do in a smaller episode. I feel like I need to do a longer one just to do things. So, hope you understand, guys. Hope you enjoyed these longest episodes as well. It's something different to what I normally would do. And if you enjoyed it, make sure you leave a big like. If you're new right here, make sure you subscribe. But until next time, I will see you all soon. So, goodbye. Guys, I have something to confess. I am Illuminati. Confirmed. So there I was, guys, just minding my own business, as you do, checking through Twitter, and then all of a sudden, I get a tweet from Mr. Kyle Turner, and he says, "You should react to this in a video, Saniac is Illuminati confirmed," and I was like, oh my god, I have been exposed. And so, I clicked on the video, and it was from the exposed.